Today we will discuss about the word problem. Now, word problem, here in this question we have given here the length of a room, breadth of a room and the height of a room. That is given to us and we have to find the length of the longest tape which will be used in this room. Longest tape, the word is given here as longest, largest, longest, maximum. It means in that word problems or in that cases we will find always HCF, minimum, smallest, least. For that always we will find LCM. Here students, see, length of room is 825 cm, breadth of room is 675 cm and height of room is 450 cm. Now you want the longest tape for that room. Longest means we will find the HCF of these three given number. Students, you know for HCF we can use the prime factorization method. But when largest numbers are given like this, then you can use your division method also. We have two methods for HCF, prime factorization and division. Here you can see values are larger. That's why we will use your division method. How we will use the division method? See, we have these three number. First of all, take the first two largest number, means 825 and 675. When you will start division, you will divide 825 by 675 at 1. When we subtract, the value comes as 150. Now student, 150 is the remainder for these cases. This divisor 675, now it becomes your dividend, means we will write here, and now it's our dividend and our divisor is 150. When we divide it at 4, 600 comes. Again after subtraction, value comes 75. When 75 is here, now this dividend again becomes our divisor and we know as 75 to the 150. Means students, we will do our division like this till we will find its remainder as 0. Now HCF of these two numbers, 675 and 825, is 75. But the last number is also left, that is 450. What you will do, you will divide that last left number 450 by their HCF, means by 75. And when you divide it by 75, 450, now it's become your dividend and 75 is your divisor. At 6, its direct value comes as 450 and remainder is 0. Now student, means the remainder of these three number, that will be 75. Means the divisor which makes a remainder 0 in last, that becomes the HCF for the given values. It's the way, or this method is known as division method to find the HCF. Whenever largest values are given, you can use or you can find your HCF by division method. So here we can say HCF is 75. We want the length of the longest row for that room. Then its answer is 75 centimeter. That is the length of the longest tape.